You must first collect the required number of relics to race this track. Congratulations, you win a trophy. The more Wumpa Fruit you collect, the faster your cart will go. If you collect and hold 10 Wumpa Fruits, you'll be juiced up, and your power-up will become more potent. To access this track, you must first collect the number of trophies required to turn on the warp pad. To get trophies, you must race other open tracks and come in first place. Ha ha ha! Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get around a tight turn or to face a direction quickly, use the brake slide by pressing and holding the brake button while turning hard. Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air, the bigger the turbo you'll get when you land. For big turbos, try to get extra air time by hopping off jumps using the hop button.
Thank you. Papu much tired of watching puny slugs race so slow. Papu wanting action to lay Boo down big and prove Papo is world's best driver. Papu moves so fast, you munch tracks.
Not himself today. Maybe Papu not eating a big breakfast. You are fast for being so small. Here's key to health. Oxide much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more grumpy.